Hello. So I moved into this apartment just a few weeks ago and have noticed some very uneasy feelings, definitely sensed some spirits. I did a little bit of research into it. Yes, thank you. Did a little bit of research into it. And it turns out that the building manager a few years ago, 2016 or 2017, I believe, was murdered over by the office. So it got me wondering what could have possibly been going on. So having a background in paranormal investigation, I decided to do a little bit of research, pulled out my tools and got working on it. I started getting responses to the flashlight and spirit box and things like that, and it was going rather well, so figured I'd shoot a little bit longer video and see what evidence I could collect and hopefully make something that you all want to enjoy. So let's get right to it.
Oh, thank you. Can you turn that flashlight off? Can you turn the flashlight off for me? Thank you. Thanks for showing me that you're here. Yes, are you the same person I was talking to yesterday? Or the other day? If you're the same person I was talking to the other day, can you turn that flashlight back on for me? Are you a different person than I was talking to the other day? Did you used to live here? Was your name Jeffrey? That name came through on the device where I can read your words. Can you try tapping that device with the green light again? I saw that spike before. Was that you making that light flash?
We can knock.
You can knock. Yeah, there's lots of knocking that goes on here. I hear knocking all the time. Can you knock for me right now? Thank you. Can you turn the
beginning
clock? Yeah, I heard that. Can you turn the flashlight on if that was you knocking?
I understand you.
Can you tell me what your name is? I'd really love to know your name.
Charles.
Is your name Charles? Thank you for giving me a name. Can you turn the flashlight on if that was your name? Your name is Charles. If your name was Charles, can you give me a loud knock on the ceiling? Yes? Just to confirm, if your name is Charles, give me a loud and obvious knock on the ceiling. One more time.
Ancient time.
One more time, if your name is Charles, can you give me a loud knock on the ceiling? As loud as you can make it. Thank you. I'm not asking you to be annoying. But if something happens once, it's hard to tell whether it was you or if it was something else. If it happens twice, then it's a coincidence. If it happens three times, it's a trend. That's why I sometimes ask multiple times, and I hope it doesn't bother you. I don't mean to annoy you. I just want to have a conversation and learn as much as I can about you.
Outside.
Charles, are there any other people with you? Any other spirits or entities?
Arthur. Forgive my sins.
Can you turn the flashlight off for me?
Funny.
Thank you. So I'm going to hit record and I'm going to ask you some questions. If you can speak into this red light here, use as much energy as you can, and speak as loudly as you can, I might be able to hear you. Can you tell me what your name is? Why are you still here? How long have you been here for?
Get out of here.
No, this is my home. How long have you been here for?
If you can speak into this red light here, use as much energy as you can, and speak as loudly as you can, I might be able to hear you. Can you tell me what your name is?
Get out of here.
No, this is my home. How long have you been here for? Speak into this red light here. Use as much energy as you can.
She scares people.
Does she? How many of you were here with me? How many spirits are there here? How many people am I talking to?
Should be scared.
I'm not scared. Am I talking to more than one person? If I'm talking to more than one person, can you turn that flashlight on? Yes. Can you use the device where I can see your words to tell me how many people are here?
James.
James. Is your name James? If your name is James, can you turn on the flashlight? Why are you trying to scare people? You said 20 before, and I asked how long you've been here. Does that mean you've been here for 20 years?
I'm making those noises.
Are you talking about all of the tapping noises that I hear? Yes. Okay. Well, that's very good. I appreciate you making some noises so that I can tell that you're here. If that's you, could you make three tapping sounds in a row like this?
Like.
Can you tell me why you're here? You can't tell me why you're here? Thank you.
Shadow.
Shadow. Are you the shadow that I've seen? That I've seen in the kitchen? Can you tell me how many of you are here? Can you give me a number of how many people are here? How many spirits or entities?
Forgive my sins.
Is that why you think you're still here? Because you've
seen purple hair.
Purple hair again. Are you talking about my beard? What do you mean, purple hair? You've said that twice, and I don't know what that means. Can you say something to help me understand? Did you have purple hair?
Can we keep talking?
Of course we can keep talking. Do you enjoy talking to me? If you like talking, can you please turn on the flashlight? Can you tap that flashlight and turn it on? If you like talking to people and letting them know that you're still here? Do you not like talking to people? Do you wish people wouldn't bother you?
Upset me.
Upset you. Do I upset you? Does my talking to you upset you? Does my being here upset you?
I don't want to scare you.
You don't scare me. I feel like I'm talking to more than one person here. I really do. I feel like I'm talking to two separate people. Am I talking to more than one person? Is there more than one spirit coming through and speaking to me on my devices?
Tear.
Are you sad? Are you upset? Yes. Can you tell me why?
Was wealthy.
You were wealthy. That's good to hear. Is there anything else you could tell me about yourself? I'd really like to learn more about you. Who you were, who you are. Not everyone that's here with us.
Victim.
You're a victim. Were you the one that was murdered here a few years ago? Were you the one that worked here? That was killed?
He killed me.
Were you the property manager at this apartment complex? Is that who I'm talking to right now? The one that was murdered?